Hey there, thanks for stopping by. This week I'm going to be making a laser pointer from a piece of spalted curly maple. Stick around, we'll get started. Okay, assembly for this is pretty straightforward. It's a matter of pressing in different bits till you're done. Screws on properly. Okay. I always get the batteries backwards the first time, so bear with me on this. Whether it's batteries down or batteries up. Ah, got it right the first time. So, there we go. Thanks for sticking with me if you made it this far. I'll try to put out one of these every week or so. See you next time. Take care.